talk about what's really going on here. About the shit that goes down, and the shit that we have to eat every day. Look at the fuckers destroying our planet, acting as if they are better than the rest of us. In reality, those people who call themselves saints are really the people who are the main problem of this world. The Pope, Bush, Howard, Blair, and their masters. They are just the puppets of the guys who are really in control of us. Fundamentalist Christians and right-wing fascists. Christians and right-wing fascists. They have managed to get their claws in the media, to get their claws in the media, to get their claws in the media. Can you imagine that 30,000 children die every day from hunger? And they buy more weapons. And they tell us they don't have any money to help. Why? I wonder. The planet is sinking. They don't sign Kyoto. And they don't get that they're acting like bloody idiots. Because the way they are now fucking with our world will determine for our children how they will have to live in the end. What pisses me off is the righteousness of these guys. As if they really give a fuck about other people's lives. And then they wonder that some people fight back. And they call them terrorists. And really what they want to do is protect their own family and their own way of life. And believe me, for most of them, life is serious strife. With nothing to eat and nowhere to stay. So how can anyone think this is the right way? They call on God and the Madonna and Jesus. But behind people's back, they lie and steal and they betray us. So fighting them is not worth the cause. We have to stay outside of their reality, not to make things worse. Get together in communes of awareness and love. Stay away from their bullshit and their promises of love. Because their promises are all wrong. And what they want is only to control all the resources of the world and all the riches and all the gold. So that they can manipulate and own and mess with us. But what they don't see is that there are more and more folk who don't care about their fucking games and don't care about their goals. Who really care about each other and the world and the kids and the future and our nature. And we are getting stronger and those fuckers get weaker. Get weaker. I tell you, brother, I tell you, sister, we're getting stronger and those fuckers are getting weaker. We're getting stronger and they are getting weaker. Different way to deal with it. Outside of their bullshit reality. Straight from the heart. With each other. As friends. As good, good buddies. Brothers and sisters. Straight down the line. From your heart. With awareness. With consciousness. We're getting stronger. They're getting weaker. Fucked up, die, so that the rest of us wake the fuck up finally. We are getting stronger, and the assholes are getting weaker.